What do you say, Beckett? Want to have a baby?
You took care of Fagin.
Yeah, well, he was easy.
Here, take him.
Huh?
Take him.
You used to take your daughter to the park.
Spring, summer, fall. We were here every day.
And what?
Nothing.
Some of the best days of my life.
She's actually kind of nice. It's just I'm so used to you acting like a 12-year-old all the time. It's kind of refreshing to see you as a father.
Makes you want me, right?
I get it. You're hot for Castle.
What?
Nothing.
I have RHD in childcare.
And an RHD is?
Ruggedly handsome dad.
You want to make little Castle babies.
I heard everything.
You're trying to drive me crazy, aren't you?
Kip, you marry her.
How did you know I married her?
Richard Castle lives in New York with his wife, Senator Beckett, and their three children.
Senator?
Three kids?
Well, apparently I already do if we end up with three kids.
Would you like to know their names?
Yes. No.
Firing that blaster made me infertile.
You want more kids?
A baby? Well, I'd like the option.
Suddenly getting a clear and frightening visual as to what my future looks like.
Not on the rug. Not on that chair.
How long have I been gone?
Forgotten about this part. Do not laugh. Checking you for bites and scratches, making sure you didn't somehow get impregnated.
I think that's how I get pregnant. We need to talk.
Maybe in a few Thanksgivings from now, we'll have a couple of bennies of our own running around. You are pretty lovable.
You raised a great person, so.
That, no, you weren't here for the beginning.
And next time I will be.
Next time.
Go and make babies. Now.